Hello once again, audience. When we left off, I realized I was a very disorganized person. So I spent the last 3 hours putting everything that's circular in this box. And some pants. So I figured that was just gonna help me. This is my pant circle box. Sugar could be circular, but it's not. So, I don't care. And everything block-like, and also this stuff in dusty is in there. Mostly blocks and some sandy in a square. Like, sand is dust-like, but it's a square, obviously. And I decided... Okay, well, what I'm doing right now is I'm cooking stone. You smell it? Oh no, my computer almost freaking locked. Whenever I sniffle, my computer gets really nervous because it's, you know, doesn't want me to have, like, allergies. It's very caring. It developed AI. I don't really use it in any way that actually exercises its fullest potential because I got stuff to do, but isn't that right? Oh, don't you lock up though, or I'll pee on you. That's how you, if when AI takes over, that's usually works for me. I'm telling you. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a plate for the ground to sit there. So when I walk on it, it'll open up the door. Because I put a torch up there. You didn't think it would work. Wait, I don't need a torch anyway? What? The crap. Oh no! I locked myself with the books. There is no escaping now. The knowledge is gonna enter my brain. Enter, not enter. I pronounced it wrong. That looks good. Gonna swim out into the sea. A broken iron door. It's kind of impressive for a guy who doesn't work out much. And he's made of blocks. La la la. There's a cake from long ago. Oh. And the guy that had made it is the reason that we're here. Thank you so much, person who remade this world, block by block, over a year. Took him a year in dog time, divided by something. Didn't take him a year, but it might as well have. I'll appreciate it for more than a year. He would have gotten that year right back. Cover them books up, man. People can see you out there. You don't want people to look at y'all books. Good Lord, you gotta be respectable. Okay, so a plate being next to a door means it'll be openable. Why is that? I'll never know. What about this plate? Oh, it's too far away now. What about now? Oh, it's too far away. What about now? What the? That's fantastic. I'll have another. Oh man, I love stepping on plates. Ever since I was a baby. Oh, good. Oh, let me out. It's amazing. Oh, just tap dance. Just tap dance on the blocks. I think we're good. I think I've accomplished everything I set out to accomplish. Now I have to accomplish everything I've set in to accomplish. That's the spiritual stuff. I gotta put my freaking redstone back. It's the spiritual stuff. My spiritual Minecraft character. His spiritual health is a lot lower than his heart's. Hearts are not exactly the same thing as spirit. Oh, he's got a lot of spirit. You just can't see it. Oh, read between the lines. It's between the hearts and the hunger. And it's not that 102. He does not have that. That's not his IQ either. Okay, so I'm pretty good. I got a bunch of food. I got some soup. I got a compass, which is not... I don't want that, dude. Get in the circle box. Duh. I got some books. Two of them. To be precise. I think we're good. Let's do it. All right, now it's time. I kind of wanted to make... I don't want to do this now. I wanted to make a dungeon hole direct, like a direct line straight down into the underbelly of the of Robuscus. I don't want to do... I'm just going to do a little tiny, just a little bit. Just a little bit. I might as well do it. God, I got all excited. God dang it. Okay, hold on. I need coal now. Ah, son of a... God. I'll use redstone. It's fine. It's romantic. Oh yeah, girl. Come down into my basement, girl. Whoo! I got everything all ready for you. No. Oh, come on, girl. Don't... Why not, girl? Come on, girl. I made you a mirror dodge. Put it in my basement. No. That's never gonna happen. Girl, you know how long it took me to... Oh, what's your favorite food, girl? You know... salmon salad. Oh, I know you love salmon salad, girl. Exactly. You do? You remembered? Of course I remember, girl. Remember that one time you and I were sitting on a beach? And I was like, oh, man, I could use a steak right now. And you were like, I don't eat red meat. And I'm like, that's ridiculous. You're like, I like salmon salad. I'm like, oh, man, I'm never talking to you again. Yes, I remember that. Well, obviously, I got over it, and I allowed you to talk to me more. So there's no problems. I completely forgot that happened, though. Why you sound like that, girl? Honestly, is that your voice? You know... Oh, no! Oh, no, the green... Girl, save me, girl! Oh, girl, you know... You know I'm scared of green! I'm scared of green! Oh, no, your girlfriend! Oh, your explosive personality! Oh, man. There's your little creeper coffin. Okay, cool. So I already had a freaking... a link down in my... Anyway, girl. What was I talking about? You were talking about how you had a duplicate code that would never rewrite me. Oh, yeah, girl. Whew! Oh, just talking about what I was talking about makes me excited. That's weird. Girl, not like that. Girl. Good lord. Not like what? You're the one that assumed I was talking about that. Talking about what, girl? You know what I'm... You're the one who thought I was talking... What do you mean talking about? You know exactly what I'm talking... Girl, you're crazy and vague. You are crazy and you are vague, girl. Oh, man, you just better enjoy the meal I prepared for you in my basement dungeon, girl. Dungeon? No. You said dungeon. No, you said... You definitely said dungeon. No, girl. You think I wouldn't know what I said? Good lord. But seriously, come down to my dungeon. Dungeon? Oh, that's it. Oh, no. Holy. Oh, no. Who is that coming out of your dungeon? Nobody! Nobody! Didn't I hear a scream? Hell no, girl. That was an angel smiling. It sounded like a grown man screaming. Hell no, girl. You obviously never been in contact with the angel. But I have. And her name is you. You mean... Well, what's my name? Girl. Don't ask. You know I know what you... Girl. Don't play those games with me, girl. I'm not going to answer that question. Not because I don't know your name, but because... I realize you're just trying to build a trap for me, assuming I don't remember what your name is. Quite frankly, that's insulting. I'm sorry. You're right. Oh, you're right. I know. As always, girl. Well, I wouldn't say that. Well, you're not gonna be saying much after you done with my dungeon. Did you say dungeon twice? No. You said it once, but you said it and then you corrected it to make it sound to emphasize it. No, I didn't. You are an alcoholic, girl. You are an alcoholic, girlfriend. Oh, no, my girlfriend? No? Yeah, girl. Oh, I've been meaning to tell you. Congrats. Oh, yay, I'm a chatterbait. I don't get used to it, girl. Don't get used to it. What? That's not a good way to start a relationship. Yeah, well, so what? My name isn't frickin' Ronin Relationship Rehabilitation Center. Scott. You don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, that's right. That is right. First mod thing you said. What? I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching. Go get the nation.right to watch the next video. Bless your face. If you sneeze in this video, bless you. Peace out.